The JF-17 Thunder is a lightweight, single-engine, fourth-generation multi-role combat aircraft developed jointly by the Pakistan Aeronautical Complex and the Chengdu Aircraft Corporation of China. The JF-17 can be used for multiple roles, including interception, ground attack, anti-ship, and aerial reconnaissance. Its designation JF-17 by Pakistan is short for Joint Fighter 17. The JF-17 can deploy diverse ordnance, including air-to-air and air-to-surface missiles, including anti-ship missiles, and a 23mm GSH-23 twin-barrel autocannon, powered by a Gazoo WS-13 or Klimovar D-93 afterburning turbofan. It has a top speed of Mach 1.6. The JF-17 is the backbone and workhorse of the PAF, complementing the Lockheed Martin F-16 Fighting Falcon at half the cost. The JF-17 was inducted in the PAF in February 2010. 58% of the JF-17 airframe, including its front fuselage, wings, and vertical stabilizer, is produced in Pakistan, whereas 42% is produced in China, with the final assembly taking place in Pakistan. In December 2020, PAC began serial production of a more advanced Block 3 version of the aircraft with improved radar and avionics, a more powerful engine, electronic countermeasures, and enhanced weapons capability. The JF-17 has seen active military service, as it is used by the Pakistan Air Force to bomb militant positions in North Waziristan, using both unguided munitions and guided missiles for precision strike capability. The JF-17 Block 3 fighter jet is expected to be equipped with the KLJ-7A Airborne Active Electronic Scan Array Radar. New in the Block 3 version also is helmet-mounted targeting system, an advanced targeting pod, data links, and beyond visual range weapons. The jet also packs information-based warfare capability and upgraded weapons. Turkish firm Aselsan has signed a $24.9 million contract with Pakistan in 2017 to integrate its ASELPOD electro-optical targeting system onto JF-17 fighter jets. While these are said to be used on the JF-17 Block 2, it is not confirmed if the pods will be used on the Block 3 as well. It is reported that an upgraded Russian or D-93MA engine is selected to power the JF-17 Block 3 fighter jets. The thrust of the RD-93MA is expected to be 9,300 kg force compared to 8,300 kg force of the RD-93. A significant bump up in power which will help the JF-17 to carry more armaments and fly at a higher speed. China has also completed construction of a third-generation medium thrust air engine production line, possibly the WS-13, which is another option to power the JF-17 Block 3. JF-17B is the dual-seat variant of the JF-17A Block 2. Its multi-roles include use as a JF-17 conversion trainer, leaden fighter trainer, ground attack aircraft, and reconnaissance aircraft. Other operators of the JF-17 include Myanmar and Nigerian Air Forces. Azerbaijan will start receiving its JF-17s in 2021. A total of 21 jets will be delivered. A number of countries also showed interest in procurement or co-production of JF-17s, including Argentina, Malaysia, Morocco, Qatar, Saudi Arabia, Sri Lanka, and Sudan. Currently, Pakistan operates 112 JF-17s in 7 squadrons based at 5 air bases. PAF officials have described the JF-17 Block 3 as a fourth generation plus fighter jet. In December 2019, JF-17 Thunder Block 3 prototype conducted maiden flight tests in China. The first PAC-produced JF-17 Block 3 aircraft are expected to roll out of the production line in late 2021. The PAF has placed an order for 50 JF-17 Block 3 aircraft, deliveries of which are expected to start from early 2022. A Block 3 JF-17 costs approximately $30 million per unit. We hope that you enjoyed watching our video. Please leave a comment and let us know what you wish to see next on our channel. So, just before you move to another video, we have a small request. Please subscribe to our channel and click the bell button to receive notifications of our new videos. Thank you for watching Nick's Defense.